Ladies and gentlemen, it's me, James Sweeney, and yes, I'm still jet lagged. Yes, it's a little hard for me to figure out where I am, what I'm doing, but thank goodness for the big boards right behind me, to the left, to the right of me, because it says the following. It's nearly 4 o'clock. The markets, they're about to close. You know exactly what that means. It's time for happy hour here in the Big Apple. It's Tuesday afternoon and U.S. stocks rose to record highs as big name companies made some big announcements. And speaking of big companies, let's begin with Walmart, which announced a $20 billion buyback before the bell and reiterated its earnings outlook for the current fiscal year. The company also said it plans to add 1,000 online grocery pickup locations in U.S. stores by fiscal 2019. Meanwhile, Pfizer, another Dow component, said it was thinking about selling or spinning off its consumer healthcare business, which generates $3.4 billion in annual sales for Pfizer. And then there was Honeywell, which announced plans to spin off its home products and transportation systems businesses into two separate public companies by the end of next year. Now, the latest round of corporate news comes as most major companies get set to release their quarterly results. BlackRock, that's the largest asset manager in the world, set to report third quarter earnings and revenue tomorrow before the bell, while big names such as Citigroup, JP Morgan Chase, Bank of America, Wells Fargo, they're scheduled to report later on this week. And when you combine all of this, let's now take a look to see how the markets look set to close out this trading session. And with that stated, kick back, relax, and yes, I'm still a bit jet lagged. And guess what, guys? I'm leaving again this week to another country. Well, I got to work hard, I got to hustle, and hopefully I'll see those results as well. And guys, don't forget to watch the next video following this. It's a great interview I did at the Australian Stock Exchange last week. Don't forget to check it out. Fingers crossed with this whole trip. Fingers crossed this jet lag goes away. For Modern Wall Street saying, I'll see you guys in the morning. I'm James Sweeney.